I'm about to meet a couple of young Doggies fans who are going to show us exactly why we love the game and not the odds. If you're concerned about the large amount of gambling advertising that kids see, then join the club. We're calling on all local clubs to join us in the Love the Game program and protect young kids from gambling advertising.
What is your favourite footy memory?
Well, back in 2016, we won the premiership. To have that siren go and realise that we'd won, I just cried for about 15 minutes. But it was the happiest cry I've ever had.
What team did you go for when you were my age?
I went for the Tigers back in the day. My dad went for the Tigers, so I went for the Tigers. Obviously don't anymore.
What is your favourite thing to do in your training?
Maybe a Wednesday to bring out the marking bag and you get to do speckies on the back of the bag. It's the most fun, it's the best. What do you love about footy, Miller? What is it that gets you going?
Most of the time it's just getting out and playing with me mates and just having a kick at the footy because I just love the feeling of getting the ball on the field.
When you score a goal even, it's just that feeling of proudness.
It's just great watching goals, isn't it? Can you boys get up? Come on, show us your celebrations. Give us your best. You've just kicked goal of the year. Come on, that's it. Perfect. Make sure your club gets involved. Check out lovethegame.vic.gov.au and love the game, not the odds.